Wake up. You okay? I don't remember coming home last night. I'm going to the bathroom.
Project, I wanted to show what it was like for a group of admittedly below average skaters to go out and try and have a fun day full of skating. So welcome to the portrait of an average skate day between me and my friends. I wanted to try and keep this as authentic as possible, so I left in all the incompleted games of skate and a lot of the tricks that we messed up doing. So I met up with Liam in the morning at my local skate park, the Crawley Ramps. We were warming up stretching, and this gardener guy came up and was like, no, boys, you're doing it all wrong. You've got to do the rugby stretch like this. After that, Liam and I tried to play a game of skate. A game of skate is very similar to horse in basketball, where one person sets a trick, the next tries to replicate that trick, and if they mess it up, they get a letter spelling out the word skate. Usually how these games go is we make it about halfway through the game, get bored or get distracted, and stop playing.
Oh, we're gonna start this one off fancy.
This game
you ready?
Was no exception, we stopped. This clip is about the only good skating I managed to get in that day, and it's not very good. Some days you just skate trash, and others you skate good. For example, I didn't have a great day, whereas someone like Simon did. Liam then convinced me he was going to take our lovely camera woman and do an interview. This was the result of that.
There's a lot of sugar.
What about you, Joe?
I don't drink.
Well,
an interesting take.
I'm drinking Pepsi drinks exclusively.
However, Jack did in fact take on a character. He, out of all of us, took on one the most. He became the Pepsi Man.
Pepsi. Not Pepsi Max. Not Pepsi Max Vanilla. Not fucking Crystal Pepsi. Real, honest to God, straight Pepsi. Like this premium Pepsi.
Pepsi goes premium. 2 liter bottles of Pepsi on its face. That's sweet. Essential ripple of the bubbles of the classic blue.